All right, your puppy is soon going to have a new place to play in Loveland. The city's first dog park opens today at Kiwanis Park. It came about because of suggestions by residents to the city's recreation board. Seniors at Loveland High School helped develop it. A grand opening celebration will be held today from 10 o'clock in the morning until noon. There are free gifts for your dog, and you can also meet up with, and your dog can meet up with, Loveland Police Department's canine unit.